to the air on second down. It's McCarron trying to get it to Adams, but it's intercepted. It's the former Seahawk, Byron Maxwell.